What's going on, everybody? I'm your host, Babyspine. Today, we are going to be playing some Monolith here instead of the old Legacy, which is no more. We got my friend Crazy over here playing Sparrow. What's up, Crazy?
Hello.
Hello to you. Yes, so here we are in Monolith, the new map, which is pretty cool. I like it, but a lot of people seem to have problems with it. But I think it's pretty cool. It's a refreshing change after 1,200 hours and the Agora. Looks like we got a crunch we're going to be laning against here in the safe lane, as they call it, where somebody has to go 2v1 against us, which is actually terrifying in my honest opinion. And we got a Kolari who's going to be playing the off lane, which is also terrifying. I'd be terrified if I was Kolari right now, because I don't think Kolari is a very good hero for 2v1, but hey, we shall see as the game unfolds in this live match here. Crunch is not going to be moving up. Apparently, if he does, we can get some pokes on him. I got stasis bomb first, so I'll stun him right when he walks up, and maybe we can get some pokes off. Yeah, he's definitely playing safe. I got circlet, so I don't have wards yet. I will get wards.
I'll put a ward up in a second.
I'll get wards next. Stun him. Yep, that's what we gotta do to him every time he tries to hit. And this is why I'm saying 2-1-2 would be so much better, because that's like bullshit. He can't even farm. Good shit. Look at him. He's already down to fucking... okay, so what's he using? A health potion? He's got a health potion, mana potion, cast token, so he is going to be able to heal up from some of that damage. I got rocket boots just activated. Yeah, go get a ward down. Oh, dude, he almost got killed by minions. I'm going to throw a stasis bomb at him. Oh, the minions killed him! Fucking rip! Awesome.
Looks like all those scopes worked.
Yeah. Yeah, fucking, there you go, guys. That's how you do it. You just fucking harass the fucking safe lane. Make it not so safe for the person playing it. Here comes a Grux Deluxe. Rotating on point there. Very nice, very nice. That was cool as shit. That gave the kill to me? Awesome. Wait, no. I don't know who it gave the kill to.
Minions got the kill.
Minions. The minions are the real MVP. See how Kolari's doing over there? Not terrible, I guess? Kinda? I don't know. I'm not over there, but I've seen her tower's taking a little bit of damage already. Yeah, we'll be alright. Up, Crunch, you want some of this? Dude must be getting like no farm. I feel like he's not getting any farm right now because he can't hit last hit or anything. Oh shit, we missed those. He's gonna probably try to last hit now. He knows though. He knows we will poke him. Alright, there goes Kolari. As expected in a 2v1 situation. I mean, like, everybody got so good at 2v1 on Legacy. Or a 2v2, that is. Everybody got used to 2v2ing another carry and support. Do you honestly think a carry and support's gonna have trouble playing against one person after all that training? I don't. Oh, that missed. Rip. Damn, how does it miss the big-ass crunch? It went right past him. Thought I hit him. Yeah, we can still... Okay. I'll put him in the slow bubble next time. Won't miss that shit. Slow bubble? He's like, no, I'm sitting under the tower now. Fuck. He said, fuck that noise.
He's not feeling it.
No. If he comes back up, we're doing the same thing. When you see that slow bubble go down, just start poking. Fuck the minions, just go after him. It's okay though, he's I'm gonna put a slow bubble on him. Alright, back up, back up. Good shit. You can still get poked, buddy. I don't think you can. Yeah, that's gotta be stressful. I mean, I know it was when I tried to play Kwong earlier. I couldn't do anything. I'll put a slow bubble down if he goes to hit. And get ready to just go ham on him. Oh, he's returning home. Just push.
Yeah.
Okay, I'll do it to Grux then. Poke Grux. Oh, he's still here. Dang. Grux ain't going to be able to jungle. See what I mean about 2-1-2, though? Grux had to come over here. How are you going to jungle when this dude's just getting, like, his shit pressed in? I hit for about as much as a minion does. Alright. I'm shooting the other minion so I don't fuck up your last hit. I'll move on to the next one after that. I'll keep switching so you can get the last hit. I won't... Just don't calculate me hitting when they get low health, because I'm not going to hit. I'm just shooting and then moving to the next minion. I like how they nerfed that. His smash and grab would have grabbed us on Legacy right there. It would have fucking sucked. Yeah, it would have sucked us into fucking Grux hell. Man, I'm so glad they nerfed his ass. Grux was the best of the best because of that pull. Now it's a lot faster, but God, it's not so OP. We almost got enough for another point here, huh?
I got 7 points.
I'll put a slow bubble down if he comes up to hit, and we can poke him again. Alright, here we go. Oh, what? It didn't... My bomb for some reason.
I'll go back so yeah. I can hurt him more.
Yeah, go ahead. Honestly, don't think he's going to be pushing up too much, to be honest. I'll go back too. We can clear it when we get back. I'll go ahead and get a ward now for my peeps, you and me, so we can see. Ooh, they got an advanced spark you can put on here. That's awesome. Yeah, I'm just using the starter deck, guys. For the viewers, just using a starter deck here, just getting familiar with Monolith. Haven't made any builds. Actually deleted all my builds. Not that they wouldn't work here. I just want to kind of start from scratch and get used to this new map. All right, look at them all close and shit. Oh, he double crunched. Well, see, I'm about to have my gate. We can also get a. Gold buff after this. I got what do you call it? I'm gonna come down here and put a ward down here. Oh, they got a shadow ward right there too. Alright, let's start on gold buff. Yeah, that thing pretty much just wrecked. Oh, Crunch is down there. Is he going to hit our ward? Oh, man. No, I don't want to collapse, though.
I'll put one down.
I'll put another one down.
Scolari lost her lane.
Yeah, I seen that. Crap, man. That does suck. I can trap Crunch if I just... All right, trapping him. Once again, that stupid bubble. Keeps double crunching. That's awesome. That's definitely the way to escape. I kind of fucked up missing my bubble there, or my stasis bomb. We fucked up. At least I did. Grux got me. Man down.
Yeah, but at least we got crunch.
Yeah, that was cool. I don't know, I'm just really clutch at finishing. I don't know, I'm just tower diving like crazy here. The game I played before this one.
Yeah, I just aggro for a second.
Yeah, I did that shit earlier on my other game. I was just playing, and it, I was getting some really good tower dive kills. Got a little happy there. Went in. Damn, they're going for it. Holy fuck. Alright, we'll be good. I'm gonna come put a ward back here behind us so we can see the ganks coming from our jungle side. And then I'll put a ward over here. Oh shit, there's Crunch. Excuse me. He can't jump over that. Oh shit. Oh my god, rip. Murdoch? What's Murdoch? Oh, that's right. Murdoch doesn't have to play as lane anymore. Because Kalari got bodied. Kalari got bodied in left lane. She's not even pushing either. She just watched that double kill happen and then started pushing.
I hope this guy learned a valuable lesson. I have to put Kalari in the 2-on-1 lane.
Alright. Figured some bullshit like that was gonna happen. This is just too easy for them now. They get to roam around. It's become tedious. It's become
retarded for doing that.
It's become team deathmatch. It's team deathmatch now. We've lost all our first tiers. That's not a good thing.
Except for mid.
So Crunch was hiding in this shadow wall right on the other side, just right here on the edge, just like this. I didn't even know you could do that, that you could just stand on the edge.
We almost killed him.
Yep, till like two more people showed up. They're behind us again. I put a ward way back. I think he's hiding on the other side. Oh yeah, there's Countess. They're definitely wanting to gank us now that we don't have a tower here anymore.
We almost got Crunch's tower too.
Alright, it looks like that's Greystone right here. He's taking our gold? No. Oh, he's just farming minions. Okay, they got a ward right here. They know we're all here. Gold. I didn't try to kill him. My fucking bubble just popped and killed him.
Yeah.
Like, I didn't manually pop it either. That was a timed out pop. But still, it feels good seeing how he killed me. Let me come over here. Put a ward behind us. I got wards everywhere in our shit. Oh shit, mid lane is getting destroyed. They're all attacking up in our jungle and shit. Mid lane is about to go down hard.
On my way, mid.
That's why I rotated. I've seen that fight.
I
Okay, now they can't shoot it because I put the gate up. It was only temporary, but it stopped them.
Grayson and I took down that right side.
Good job. Good show. Let me take middle too. Although this minion, Greystone's diving it. Nice, Muriel's knockback let me go forward instead of up because I did rocket boots. It was like a super jump. Attack it. Gideon, whoa now. Greystone wants to, I got his back. He's the knight in shining armor here. Looks like they're gonna go kill Kalari. Damn, we are team pushing as a four-man squad here.
They're pushing our second tier. Go back to our side.
Alright, they're coming back to us. Oh shit, Greystone's on him. I'll help him out. Oops. Hey, I saved him though. I got the kill, but I saved Greystone. I stole the kill, but I saved Greystone doing it with a stasis bomb. The crunch was about to kill him. My stasis bomb was the determining factor. Oh, this is so much better. I like playing with people that are actually good. Like I said, that game I just played on my other account was pretty painful to play with those silver players. They were kind of clueless. They didn't defend towers or play lanes at all. They just they ran around like it was straight up, like this was like a, oh shit, what do you got? Okay, there's Countess over here on orb, just making sure they're not taking it. I'll put a ward down here just in case they decide to go that route. Gideon is attacking mid. Oh, never mind. Oh shit, I'm gonna stay, this Greystone is, might follow him over here, cause I think I seen somebody over here on the map. Oh yeah, he's our jungler. That's right, I forgot he was jungling for us. Gideon getting swarmed up on mid. No, he's good. He's got mid on lock. We just need a ward over here. Countess was coming to gank. Till we seen each other. I'm gonna oh shit, Gideon is chasing. No, Gideon's gonna die. All right, good. Gideon can. All right. So this little link here that distributes CXP to everybody once I think Greystone hits enough jungle minions. I knew he was gonna die the second I left that lane. He was pushing too much. He kept pushing into a group of enemies. Like, they're eventually gonna get you, buddy. Will mid lane finally go down?
I think so. It might be now.
Yeah, it's going down. Not yet.
There's your one second to go down.
I got 9 points. Should probably spend that sometime, huh?
Think so.
Yeah, I'll go do that. I got the starter deck. I feel it's nice to go back with a large amount of points. We're playing like a support this game. Oh, what's crunched? Okay, crunches. Crunch looks like you just took one of our camps. They're pushing Gideon mid. Three mid. Going up against our Gideon here. Maybe I can come cage him. Nice! Crap, Grux came out of nowhere and focused me. Well, that didn't work out. Yeah, that wasn't so good.
Yeah, the minions are gonna chase me down.
Clara's gonna at least get a tower. At least. At least we'll finally get the first tier tower, but I don't know if it was worth all the CXP we just fed him. Plus, Kalari's gonna feed him some more. If that wasn't enough. Here's some more. It's an all-you-can-eat buffet. CXP until you're full. What's our card points looking like? 24, 25, 31, 32, 26. And we got 29, 28, 27, 25, 24. Not one person in the 30s. This is gonna be rough. I can't hold a wave of minions off to save my life. I mean, I'm just farming when I do that. I'm just getting last hits and shit. It's not even pushing. Here comes Grux. You're not leaving this time, bitch. Whipping their ass in team fights when we all actually group up and fight together. good shit. We outplayed them in that fight. See, when we put the pressure on, they have trouble, but if we let them catch us out without our whole team there, we're in trouble. Alrighty, Countess is all mid by herself. People are straight up saying Countess is a mid laner now. Like, because they don't know where else she can go, right? Like.
Yeah, in the off lane, I tried it. Not too well.
No, great. No, not at all.
I didn't try it. I watched someone else do it. She was getting killed the whole game.
Yeah. I feel like most people are going to struggle if you're just, even if you're just like a melee hero, I feel like you're just going to struggle. Because any competent players are like, they're going to do what we did, but we are just doing a crunch. Stun, poke, slow, stun, poke, slow, like kill him if he tries to do anything. Like, I mean, it was harder for Kalari because she's not nearly as durable as Crunch was. Our Kalari, that is. Like, I legit hit as hard as one of these minions do. Just factor in my basic attack as another minion hit. Almost. It's only 60 damage. Alright, we need wards. I think people are afraid to use wards nowadays. They don't know how to put them down. We can pick up gold buff after this wave. Oh shit, hold on, let's go, fuck gold, let's go over here. Fuck. Our team is not grouping up right. Oh shit, I took a really risky route there. Oh shit, run away. Greystone, watch out, buddy. Oh, I just caged all five of them. They're pissed. I gotta go back.
Oh, they went to... I see them.
Yeah, they all took the jump pad at the same time. I feel like they're on comms the way they're playing. They all took the jump pad at the same time. That was funny. Oh, look at that slow push on right! Good shit, good shit. Okay. Okay, I'm with you guys on mid. We can probably make a play, seeing how they're leaving. Fuck. There's, well, we got like a few people here. I'm gonna get this ward done over here. Watch out, watch out. We got Murdoch coming back. There might be some people, yeah, they're flanking from the right side too. Countess being a ganktard. What she does best.
Back with 6 points.
Oh shit, Kalari engaged on the Grux. We can cut him off. Let me speed you guys up as soon as I get up here. Nice. Good shit. Hell yeah, that is awesome.
I'm gonna try to go back this time.
Yeah, you can go back. Just rotate to right side. Well, I mean, more than you. Like, I'll come over there. Like, everybody needs to go right, except like maybe one person. Just because we can't, we gotta shove these lanes up fast and then move as a group, you know. All I don't think they're on Orb Prime. We got a ward right there, but I don't think I can see it with line of sight. I'm gonna come ward it up. Yeah, I'll ward Orb Prime right here. Oh, there's Crunch right there. Oh, I just seen him taking a camp. I think that's like the perfect ward that I just placed for Orb. It can see on a lot of different sides with line of sight. Left side being pushed by two people. Alright, now they're leaving. They just shoved the wave and they left the poor support to defend it by herself. That poor support being me. I'm pretty useless over here on this lane. Like, I'm no better than a minion here. They're just walking into the tower on me. The minions, that is. This isn't fair. Our team is getting crushed 5v3 because we have to manage a lane that nobody shoved up.
I keep shoving up mid, but it keeps getting shoved right back.
I know, and then people abandon it and they don't push it up before they leave. Like, if your carry and support have to go push up the lanes for you, how are they going to help in a team fight? Everybody needs to push up their lanes before they leave it. I'm like not even gonna push up a lane. I literally don't make a difference. I'm like the same as a minion hitting it. I might as well be with the team. Wherever the team fight's at, I need to be there. Eight points. Better go spend it. Yeah, so this Chronomancer disc will be giving me cooldown reduction when I fully upgrade it. Which is cool, because that's like the only way I know how to upgrade CDR. Is to get cards like that. Maybe be careful here if they collapse on us. We don't have everybody up here, that's why I'm saying careful mid lane. It's only three people up here. If they decide to collapse, it'll be 3v5 till y'all catch up. Grux right here, we can see him on the ward. Capturing these two. Perfect. Good shit. Good shit. Hell yeah, we wiped him out. Good fucking play. That might be the game. That might be the game. All enemies fallen. I didn't even know. How do we? That's crazy that we killed all of them right there. That fucking wombo combo. Gideon's alt plus my cage. Good fucking plays. That's the game. You alted too, didn't you? Everybody alted.
Yeah, I was on crunch.
Yeah, yeah. That was a fucking good play. Holy shit, that just... That was... Holy shit. That was over before I fucking blink of an eye. Fucking team fight happened, and then bam, that's all she wrote. Who cares if they're slightly ahead? Actually, they weren't really that far ahead come towards the end of the game. That was good. Good fucking plays.
This is Babyspine. Out. Peace. 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 Peace.